All right, so Molly Greens. I've been having a hard time because I need some tight bark for making your ashtray. And so this is my mama's. That's my mom. This is her apple tree, and it needs to be pruned up. So we're going to take and we're going to cut this piece off right here and see if we can make your ashtrays out of them. All right, so watch. Kind of hard to film and cut at the same time, but this is the piece. We're going to take this back to the workshop and we're going to try and see if we can make it work. I hope it's big enough. Now, if the other piece isn't big enough, we actually have this tree right here that's dead, and I'm actually looking at the bark on here. That might be better. I just hope my sawzall will be able to cut it. I'm gonna keep some of this for smoking. That smells so good. Mm-hmm. All right. So I'm gonna cut this down here lower because I want all of this, all of it.
Okay.
All right. We got some apples, wood from Mama's house. All right, we're gonna work it in the workshop. Thank you.